He's back.
Who?
Doug Stanton. He was dispoed on our pitch. He's back on the job. He's in the Hollywood division.
Damn it.
I'm so sorry.
Looks like Stanton appealed his termination and won.
Wait, and no one cared to tell me?
The brass is under no obligation to notify you or me of their rules.
After everything he did, not a single repercussion.
That's not entirely true. He lost his seniority and got demoted to P2. Where he'll be for the rest of his career, he'll never be a training officer again.
But he still wears the badge.
The police commissioner and the Board of Rights ended up seeing things his way.
Because they were more interested in avoiding a wrongful termination suit than punishing a corrupt cop. Look, Sarge, this man left me there to die.
This isn't over.
I'm gonna bring it up at the sergeant staff meeting. I'm not done fighting for you.
Yeah, don't bother. We both know it won't do any good. Stand one.